materials are one box, two bulb holder, motor, steel fan, wooden sticks, switch, battery and wires.
You can see here it is working. You have to wait for a few minutes, then it works very properly. To make a heater, first cut the box from center, then mark the holders and do the connection of bulbs to holder. Then take the stand and put the motor on it and add steel fan. You can take fan from battery. We use from battery. You can see here. Now connect motor to battery. If it's working properly, so your heater is ready to heat the room. Thank you.
Hello everyone. It is hydraulic press. It is used to melt the potato. It is based on Pixel law, which states that intensity of pressure is equally in all the directions through the mass of fluid at rest.
The material we use in hydraulic press are two injections, pipe, cutter and some pieces of wood. I will show you how it works.